again with another tutorial. This time, Voodoo
Doll
by Tix, one of my favorite pets. Voodoo Doll is a kind of a tricky dance because it's a performance dance. So it's better if you do it in groups and each one of you has a specific part. I'm going to try to teach you the major parts, but I'm going to do home beans part, is my bias. You will also need a stick. Ours is Empress.
Tanya!
It's not a difficult dance, but it has some tricky moves. So, when they start, they are sitting. The stick is on the floor. And they are sitting with their legs a bit apart, their hands to the sides, and the head a bit down. They get up by punching each other's backs, but I can't do that. So when the music starts, we get up, put our hands in the head, then you are going to wave with one hand. Everybody does this except Ken, which is laying down, and Javi, which is bending in the front. Then we are going to turn and we hold the hands and the feet of the person who is doing Ken's part, and we throw the person through the air and hope it won't fly away. Ongbin does the upper part of the body, so it holds the hand of the person, and but everybody goes bending the body, and then someone hands me this. Ravi hands Ongbin the stick, and while I'm still holding, I'm going to hold the stick up, and everybody else also raises their hands. One, this one to this side, do this, and the others to the other side, do this. All four at the same time. So everybody is holding either the hands or the feet, and then you are going to do a turn to the right, like this. The legs remain crossed, and then you are going to stretch the left leg one step behind, and you pull. Everybody at the same time. Ongbin does this, the other ones will do this. Okay? Afterwards, it's the part where Ongbin gets held up by Javi and does the Then we are going to do the kangaroo jumps. So you hold your hands more or less like this, and you are going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So in turns you are going to put yourselves as they do it, one behind the other, and but the movement is always like this, so the right leg kind of kicks and the left leg does the first movement. But you are bending, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and like that. Ongbin is going to handle the stick and give it to Ken, and both are going to back. The other ones go position themselves, and then Ongbin does the and Ken holds the stick, that part. That is the part where he's going to nail N. So Ken and N are in the middle, and the other ones, so they are in the middle and do the thing, and then the other four are circling them. Ongbin and Ravi are up, so when you hear the music you are going to do a up pose,
and then you are going to suffer, and then you go up and you throw yourself down on your knees. So Ombin and Ravi do this, and the other two on the other side do the opposite. While they get down, they get up. So they are more or less like this, and they
get.
Okay? Then they are going to prepare for the chorus, and the chorus is the same for everyone. So you just have to do the movements right. So in the beginning of the chorus, Ombin is still here and he receives the stick again and holds it on his left hand. And then they go. Ta-da! So you are going to step with your right leg and at the same time you roll your head. So stop with your right foot and then you are going to. The right leg opens to the. And bends to the right, and the arm is over here, over the face, and you are going to, in turns, do this. So the whole movement is 4 times, and you touch and open 1, open 2, open 3, open 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? And then you are going to put everybody in a line. So from here, you are going to do this with the stick. So, but the left hand goes near the face, and the right arm kind of covers it, and we are going to 1, remember to stretch this leg, so we are going to 1 and pull down, and another to the other side, and then it's the checka, checka. Remember to put your finger, your hand like this, and the head a little bit to the back, checka, checka. One step and 2 steps, crossing your fingers, okay? Then it's the floor part. Ken is in the middle and all the others are going to lay down and kick the air. So I'm still holding the stick and you lay down completely. You see me? I hope you see me. And you lay down, hold about 2 seconds, and you are going to kick the air 4 times with your right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross. Put your legs together. Cross your arms. And then put your arms in the side and raise your hip. Then you are going to get up very fast, and they are going to put themselves front to front so that Ombin passes between them. So the ones from this side do this and the others from this side do this, and they are going to kind of do a football movement as Ombin passes through them. So Ombin goes and he sticks the floor with the stick. Then he holds that a little bit and the jumping part again. First and then 1, 2, 3, drag your leg here, turn backwards. At this point, Ombin is going to handle the stick 2M. So, I'm going to heel. Then they stretch, put on your tiptoes, and the head a little bit to the back. So, they do this, stretch, and then it's the kind of zombie part. So, they
goes like this to the Umbin. Yuk and Ravi are together here. Each one of them does a pose. Umbin is a little bit bending. When hand sticks can, they all get up. Kind of get up, surprise. But then they are going to roll down and do a suffer movement. They roll, and all of them to this side, to the right. Then one and stop. Umbin is the only one who gets on his knees. The other ones do a kind of stare. But the trick is to pull and fall at the same time. So you pull and fall. And then the covers again. So here, I'm here at the back. And now, the second time you are going to bend. And you are going to 1, 2, and 3, 4. And you put everyone together in a circle with their hands, and Ravi is in the middle. So you hold your hands together and gives the stick to Ravi. He's kind of like this and handles the stick to Ravi, who gets up and does a kind of acrobat thing with the stick at the same time as he does the rock part. The other ones are here, and when Ravi leaves, they all begin to do suffer movements again, holding their left hand. They 1, 2, turn around, 3, 4, start to get on their knees slowly, and then they all die. It's important to fall at the same time with the heads because it's a very nice effect. So you fall. And then, when Ken starts to move, the other also starts to move, again, like zombies. They go. And when Leo removes the stick from Ravi, they, again, throw themselves to the back or to a circle or something. So, the main characters there are Leo and Ravi, and the other ones are all in zombie poses, and then they release themselves. And then it's the ending part. Leo gives me the stick again, and again we 1. Now you are going to put now you are going to put your hand not so much in the face but more here in the chest, and do all again 1, 2, 3, 4. And tap, and again this movement and the crossing fingers. And then the ending part, which is again with the arms and the step touches and the wave thing. Should I go, should I stay, nobody knows. And whoever's doing Umbin's part now holds the stick, keeps the left arm like this, and Umbin finishes in the front, and the other all in the back doing this. Okay, it requires a lot of group work, but we already did it 7 or 8 times, and we just love this, and we love VIX. So I hope you can learn the part that you like the most and have fun with it also. So, annyeong, goodbye, 감사합니다, thank you for watching, see you soon, goodbye.